Be replacing this one. Okay, to replace that one, we need to remove first all the things that blocks it, like this. Okay, so loosen up this. Once it's loosened, you can take it out. And this one, loosen up also. I think this one is loose already. Alright, and then this one, before you loosen that one, we need to loosen this thing, this one, the one below. Okay, this. Okay, so loosen this is like this, like that. Okay, so you put it on the first. All right now take it like that. Now again, after taking it out, now it's time to loosen this part. That's better, right? Can see? We need to loosen this part. Okay, once it's loosened, you can take it out. You can take out the cable. Yes, those cables need to be removed. Oh no. Okay, once you remove that one, now it's time to put this new, no, not this one. Where's the new Shimano? This is the new Shimano. Okay, Shimano. Okay, so like this. You tighten up this thing. First, we put everything again. Make sure it's in the right place. This one. And also, this thing. And also this one. Okay, so once everything is in place, put it like this. Can it be like that? All right you tighten up this one. Okay, right, and this one can be tightened up like this. Very And this one is not important. It's just a bell, but it's a bell to save mankind. Okay. Alright. Right. And this, you have to tighten like this. Okay. So, use your screwdriver to tighten up that one. Okay, that's it. Nice. Can. All right. Tighten up this one. Make sure it won't move. Okay. Okay, now we need to put this one inside this one. Hey, where's the things here? Wait, I think I'm losing something. I need the one here. Okay, there's nothing here. There. This one. This one. Okay. So this goes here. Then this one goes here. Okay, this needs to go here to this side. What is this thing? Like that. Put something here to hold this thing. Alright. Like that. And then from here, then I need to put it in this. Then it's supposed to go out on this side. Right. See, it's here. See here, there's another one here that you put it here. supposed to be it here, and it goes to this side. See? So now it goes to that side again. Okay. Forget the brand, it's China made. So we'll return it back to where this belongs. This one. So that one, goes here, and we try to put it back here, alright, here. Just the normal. Actually, it doesn't. It's supposed to be like that. Alright, now let's test. And if you want to again put something over again, see, that's already one. Then we open it up. One, two, three, four, five, that's it, that's a seven. Alright, see, it's working. One, two, three, four, then bring back, click, another click, another click, another click, another click, and that's it folks. That's the end of it. So that's the good about this thing. So you just need to click this one. So it can see like that. One click, another click. Oh, see, that's what Shimano is. Actually, it's made in China also, but the way it works is better than the one that I just removed, which is this one. Okay, there's no such thing as lock on it. It's just when you return it back, it returns just like that. Okay, so now I got two Shimano shifter, front and rear. Okay, this controls the three plates, this controls the seven plates. Okay, all right, nice. Okay, thanks everyone for watching, hope you like it. Okay, so when you replace the seven shifter, make sure it's on the seven, so you don't need to pull anything, you just connect the cable as is and that's it, it will work, it's just as fine. Right, thank you very much guys, hope you like my video and hope you will continue liking it. All right, thank you, goodbye.